Okay, after the embryo transfers, you can have a normal life, normal activities. So if you coughing after the embryo transfer or going to the toilet or doing all the other activity doesn't have any effect in the embryo, so you can have a very normal life and it doesn't affect the rate of implantation of the embryos inside the uterus. So you can coughing and you can do whatever you want because it's not going to affect the embryo once it's inside of the uterus.